Hello to GYAS, how are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel, we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose, we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So currently, we have 10 series that target your prelims and one series that target your mains. So besides this one series that is mains oriented, we also have history optional test series also, which is started by us today itself. So if you are a history optional student and if you wish to join that series, then you can contact us. I will provide the contact details in the later slides. So let's talk about the mains oriented series. So in this video, we will be talking about the mains oriented series. So what we do in this series, friends, we daily give you three questions, that is two from the current portion and one from static portion. And the topic of static is told to you one day in advance. So in fact, it is told to you 1 week in advance. So this week we are covering the Indian polity. So we have just started Indian polity. So we will be covering it for nearly 2 weeks, 2 to 3 weeks. We will be covering it, and we will comprehensively cover your polity portion. And let's see, today is 1 March. So let's see what are the questions of today. That is 1st March. First question is, India and Middle East relations have many potentialities on which they can build upon. Analyze. So friends, recently the Foreign Affairs Minister, External Affairs Minister of India, was invited to address the kind of the foreign ministers of Organization of Islamic Cooperation in United Arab Emirates. So you have to tell that in this context, there are certain observers that say that India and Middle East relations can have multiple potentialities which can be realized. So you have to analyze this statement, and the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. So this is the first question. Second question is, a major problem in CBI functioning is lack of a clear legal mandate. Discuss. So friends, CBI is also facing multiple issues, and some observers are saying that there is a lack of clear mandate to it, due to which the controversies in its functioning resurface time and again. So you have to discuss this statement, and the word limit here also is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. So let's move on to the third question. That is the question that is from your static portion. So that is polity portion. It is, our constitution is commonly referred to as the blueprint of government of India Act 1935. Why this is so? Explain. So you have to explain this, that why it is so, why it is called the blueprint of government of India Act 1935, and the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So these are the three questions of today, friends. So those students who are seeing my video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this main series is all about. So as I have told you that we daily cover three questions, that is two from current part and one from static part, and daily three questions are given from by us. That these questions are of UPSC mains level, and you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us for evaluation on our WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481. So friends, the major issues of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the students who are themselves in the preparation stage, and they don't have much idea about the mains answer writing, and they don't have that much of knowledge, or for that matter experience, that they can give an expert opinion on your answer as well as on your answer writing skills. So for this purpose, you must have some kind of expert opinion, so that you can improve your positive points, and you can eliminate your negative points, and can build upon your already answer writing skills that you have. So for that purpose, you need an expert opinion, and on this platform we solve your this problem of evaluation, because we have a dedicated team that will evaluate your answers and will also provide you tips to improve your answer writing skills. So friends, sometimes students say that sir, we don't have the idea of the topic that is in question because we haven't read about it. So friends, let me tell you that relevant material is also provided to you the very next day. For example, for today's questions, you will get the model answer tomorrow. So in case you haven't read about the topic, you will read the model answer, and then you can build an opinion, and then you can write the answer on it. So this model answer is sent to you on your WhatsApp number the very next day. So this is the way in which this initiative works. And friends, as we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there is a fee structure for it, and let me share it with you. The fee structure is 2000 per month. For example, if you join us for 1 month, that is March, then it is rupees 2000. But in case you want to join to us for 3 months, that is, for example, from March, April and May, then the 3 month package is available to you at a discount of rupees 1000, and you can get the package of 3 months in rupees 5000. So otherwise it would have amounted to 6000, but in this you can get this package in rupees 5000. So friends, but in case you wish to join for 2 months only, for example March and April, then the 2 month package is available to you at a discount of rupees 500. That is, you can get the package of 2 months in rupees 3500. So if you wish to join us, you can contact us at this number, that is 8968426481. So this is a WhatsApp number, you can contact us at this number. We will explain you the procedure and the manner in which you can subscribe to our initiative. So friends, this is all about today's video. If you like the questions, if you like the video, then please do like it, share it with your friends, and also please ensure that you subscribe to our channel, and also do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the notifications that regarding the updates that we do on our YouTube channel, that is Achieve IEA. So this is all about friends today's video. Thank you, have a very nice day.